Audrey.
And I'm Maddie.
Yay.
And that's Nooch.
Itchy.
Can you tell us your feelings about street art?
I think it's an expression.
To the artist, it's art. But I always think about the owner of the property. And to him, it's vandalism.
And street art became too, how do you say, institutionalized.
Okay.
What do you love about Israel?
Good question.
Do you love Israel? What makes you proud to be an Israeli?
Not the obvious things.
Too complex to answer, I think.
Okay, that's fine.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess some of them are cool.
We're walking around the streets of Israel.
Tel Aviv.
We're going around asking people what it's like to live in Israel. And asking them what they think of all the really cool graffiti.